Hello, with $150 million, you can build a splendid castle, buy hundreds of supercars, or even own a personal plane. However, have you ever heard that with $150 million, you will not be able to buy an astronaut suit? But it's true, why are astronaut suits so expensive? Let's find out together in this video. First of all, let's learn about this very special outfit. If you have seen the movie Iron Man and know that Tony Stark has super modern armor with a lot of very special functions, in fact the astronaut suits are not inferior, it looks so simple but inside that suit is a whole technical sky. Each spacesuit has two oxygen tanks that work with a carbon dioxide removal system to help astronauts walk in space for 6 to 8.5 hours, after which the astronauts will have to return to the space station to refill the empty oxygen tanks. In the suit, there are many types of sensors. It will automatically sense the amount of oxygen and CO2 to adjust accordingly, helping the astronauts always breathe comfortably and give warnings when problems occur. You probably already know that the temperature in space is too extreme for the human body to bear. If an astronaut goes to space without a spacesuit, when the sun is shining brightly, they will be roasted like a roast pig because of the heat around 120 degrees Celsius due to the effect of solar radiation. But if there is no sun, the temperature will immediately drop to minus 120 degrees Celsius. This situation happens very quickly because there is no atmosphere in space. With the spacesuit, the astronauts will be safely protected. In the suit, there is a liquid cooling and ventilation system that dissipates heat throughout the body, so that the astronauts can survive even sitting in a pot of boiling water. Next is pressure. Although we can't feel it, the air is constantly pressing down on us with great force. We cannot see this force with the naked eye, but we constantly experience the result of this effect, especially when driving on steep hills or getting off an airplane. And in space, there is no pressure, which can cause the astronauts' blood vessels or their lung cells to burst. They will lose their lives. Therefore, spacesuits will be specially constructed to be able to pump air and create pressure like on Earth, helping astronauts survive. On Earth, there is a special layer of atmosphere that helps to protect us from the harmful rays of the sun. However, because there is no atmosphere in space, the sun's harmful rays known as radiation would be dangerous for astronauts. The spacesuit has layers to protect astronauts from radiation and reflect incoming rays. In addition, in the suit, there is a mask to protect the eyes of the astronauts. Not only is radiation and extreme temperatures threatening the lives of astronauts, but meteor dust is also a fearsome enemy. You might think how a speck of dust as small as sand could harm a human, but you'd have to think twice if you knew that those dust particles were flying at approximately 24,000 kilometers per hour. If it hits us, it will most likely penetrate the body, and the spacesuit must be made very special with strong materials similar to a bulletproof vest to protect the astronauts. Astronauts can make long walks in space. The best record belongs to two astronauts, Jim Voss and Susan Helms. They walked in space in 8 hours 56 minutes. Of course, astronauts can get hungry or thirsty during this long hike. If needed, you might think they could go to the space station and get their food. But every minute in space is planned and very important. Taking off the spacesuit actually took about 15 minutes to put on with someone's help, which could take astronauts half an hour. So, NASA found an alternative to this problem, which is to have a high-calorie chocolate bar that will be inserted into the helmet, close to the mouth, so that the astronauts can eat when they need more energy. And when consuming a high-calorie chocolate bar, it makes them thirsty, and in this suit is also functionally designed to allow astronauts to drink water, even when walking outside. In addition, the suit contains numerous sensors, communication systems, and flexible joints so that while it remains safe and functional, it must be light, easy to move, and steady. With such complex needs, the price for a spacesuit is not cheap. In 1974, the US produced 18 suits with prices at that time ranging from $18 to $22 million. Converted to today's money value, it fell to more than $150 million. Yes, $150 million for a set of clothes is really terrible. No wonder it is so difficult for poor countries to carry out space missions. In fact, even rich countries like the US are currently having a lot of headaches, because after many accidents and disasters, the US only has 4 units that can operate and their lifespan is close to 40 years, even though they are designed to work for 15 years. Why doesn't the US produce more spacesuits? Simply because the cost is too high. According to the announcement, each spacesuit that NASA is researching that can be used for many different missions will cost up to $1 billion each, and with such a large amount of money, even the US has to clam up. Therefore, it is difficult for poor countries to conquer the universe. Thank you for watching the video, goodbye, and see you again.